Here's a dark psychology trick to make anybody fall in love with you. This is 100% manipulation. I do not recommend doing this to anybody because it is super toxic, and I'm only making a video on it so you can at least be aware if it's happening to you. It's just a three-step hot and cold technique where you first have to build up a pattern of pleasure and validation, just making this person feel amazing around you. And then you have to break it. Emotionally and physically, you have to pull away from them because this is going to make them feel insecure, like shit, and most importantly, the need to chase and get that validation back from you that they just got addicted to. And then you just have to turn that on button back on again and start validating them. This is going to make them fall in love with you, but in a very unhealthy attachment style. You know, until they figure out what the fuck you're doing. Good luck!